He's into some creepy shit. There's no way like somebody with that little of a dick would publicly advertise it if he wasn't into being humiliated. If he was not into being, you know, disrespected, why the fuck would you? It's like if you knew you were ugly as fuck, would you really like, you know, masquerade around as some like suave Romeo? I hope not. Like, geez Louise, what am I even doing here?